Hello children, welcome to Narayana Live Classes. Today's our amazing assignment is related to before, after and between numbers. So let us start our assignment. Question number 1. Use the number line and answer the following. Okay children, here they have given a number line and we need to answer these questions. Okay, so in this number line what they have given? Numbers, how many numbers they have given here? 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. Okay, so let us check the questions. Question number 1. A question is dash comes before 3. Which number comes before 3? Before means backward count. We need to count backwards. So then if we count backward, 3 backward number is what here before? 3. Backward counting of 3 is 2. So what is the number? Which number comes just before 3 is 2. Very good. And here dash comes just after 3. Just after 3. Okay. Here also they have given the blank. So here we need to check after 3. Just before means backward count. Just after means forward counting. So 3 after, which number they have given? Yes, 4. So here is a 4. Write the numbers that comes before and after 5. So here is a 5. We need to write the before number and after number also. Okay, so before means we need to count backward counting. Okay, so it is 6, 5, 5 before. 4. Yes, you have to write 4 here. Here we have written 4 and 5 and 5 after 5 after 6. You can check children. 5 is between 4 and 6. Which number between 4 and 6 children here? Yes, 5 is between 4 and 6 and 5 before is 5 before is 4 and 5 after is 6. So let us check the next question. Question number 3. Which of the following numbers lies between 8 and 10? So here they have given the numbers. We need to find out which number lies between 8 and 10. So here is 8 and 8 after number forward counting. So it is 7, 8, 8 after? Yes, 9 and here is a 10. Okay, so which number is between 8 and 10? So which number is there between? Yes, 9 is between number of 8 and 10. So you have to choose here which option is correct. Is it 86? Is it 6 is between? No. Next one is 7. Is it 7 is between? No. So which is a between number here? Yes, 9. So pick the correct option here. Okay. And write the number that comes between the two given numbers. Here they have given two numbers and we need to write the between number here. What the numbers they have given? Here it is 1 and here it is 3. Between number 1 and 3, which number lies? Yes, 1. If we count after number means 1 after is also count and 3 before and backward counting. Both are same. Okay, 1 after is 2 and 3 before is 2. So which is a between number 1 and 3 is 2. So I'll choose here one more color. Okay. And here it is 2. Okay children. And here is, I am a 1 digit number and number just before me is 4 and the number just after me is 6. So here we need to find out the emoji. What is this? Which number is it? So they have given one simple puzzle and we need to solve it. So here I am a number and my before number is and my before number is 4 and my after number is 6. Who am I now? So you can check
here is a one empty box I am writing here, and here is one empty box, and empty box I am drawing here, and here is a number, and we don't know which number it is. So here they have given, the just before number me is 4. My before number is 4. It is my before number. That is backward counting. My before number is 4. And the number just after me. So just after my number is 6. Who am I? They asked. What is this number? Yes. 4 after is 5. And 6 before is also 5. So it is between 4 and 6 is 5. I hope you understood today's concept. Thank you all children. Have a good day.